Hey guys, welcome back to this channel, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to get maximal damage when you cast Hanzo's skill seconds. So without any further ado, let's get started. First, if you are jungler, you need to take the red buff and purple buff. After that, make sure the position you open the ulti completely safe from gankers. Then when you use skill 2 on the enemy, don't press anything so that your second skill gives maximum damage. If you press the basic attack button when using skill second, then your skill 2 will stop instantly and only a little damage will given. I will give you a comparison when you use skill 2 without click anything and when you skill second with click your basic attack. So here it is. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and share, and also subscribe to this channel if you haven't done that already. And if you have questions, just leave it in the comment section down below and I'll try my best to answer them all for you guys. And if you found this video helpful, please click the thanks button above the description box below. Thank you so much for watching and bye.